on your side. News 12, first at 5, continues.
First at 5, the Senate race in Georgia, one of the most watched across the nation. But in South Carolina, the U.S. Senate race has become one of the most expensive. A closer look at that in just a moment. And the Burke County Bears getting ready to play their first game without head coach Eric Parker on the sideline while he recovers from a medical scare. More of that in a moment. Right now, though, we're tracking some possible breaking news to pass along out of Aiken. One person injured after a shooting on McCormick Street at Pinecrest Avenue. That call came in right around 4:46, so not even an hour ago. The 28-year-old shot in the armpit. We're still working to learn more about details about what happened out there, and if there are any possible suspects, we'll let you know as soon as we find out more.
News 12 Under the Lights, powered by Sig Cox.